EBSCO Discovery Service, EDS, provides you with access to your institution's entire collection via a single entry point. In this tutorial, we will look at performing a keyword search and review the unique features available within EDS. Because the EDS interface is customizable by administrators, your search experience may vary from this demonstration. Before running your search, you can target your results more precisely by clicking the Search Options link to reveal all of the available search modes, limiters, and expanders. Check the Catalog Only limiter to limit results to only those items available from your institution's catalog. The Available in Library Collection limiter restricts results to those items whose full text is available online via EBSCOhost full text databases, electronic journals, etc., or content physically available in your library. The Catalog Location limiter allows you to limit your results to items that are available from a specified location within your institution. You can select multiple locations by holding down the Control key and clicking the desired locations in the list. After selecting limiters, enter your search terms and the responsive autocomplete will appear with popular customer search terms, as well as publications found in your library's holdings. Choose from this selection or click the Search button. If a research starter is available for your search term, it will appear at the top of the search results list. Designed to enhance the research experience, research starters include links to relevant articles, images, videos, and audio clips. The content is curated from a variety of high-quality sources, including Salem Press, Encyclopedia Britannica, and others. Please note that the Research Starters feature does not alter your search results list in any way. Simply click the More link for a topic overview. If you're looking to refine your search from the result list, you can apply limiters under Limit To, or use the available facets such as Source Type, Subject, and Geography, all found in the left column. Click the Show More link when displayed to view all available options. When refining your search results using limiters, source types, and facets, each item is added to the current search box found at the top of the left-hand column. Clicking on a hyperlinked subject term within current search executes a search for that term only. Clicking on the X icon removes the term from current search and refreshes your search results. On your results list, select an article to read by clicking on the full text link. You can view the detailed record by clicking the article title or view a brief version of the record by holding your mouse over the preview icon. Results may also include real-time information on the location of an item from your institution's catalog. The detailed record includes an article's citation information and links to full text when available. You can print, email, save, cite, or export a single result using the tools in the right column of the detailed record. You can also access the catalog record and view holdings information in the left column, such as availability, when an item is listed in your institution's catalog. Collect and store items by adding Discovery Service results to your MyEBSCO folder. Results from Discovery Service partner databases and catalogs will be stored in the articles area of the folder. Click the MyEBSCO account link in the top toolbar to create an account and permanently save your folder items. At any time, click the Help link to view the complete online help system.